Schneider Electric is a very large company. We're actually leading the digital transformation when it comes to automation and energy management. We operate in 5 different markets. We're really at the center of that energy paradox, right? Between the increased energy demand driven by industrialization, by digitization, by urbanization, and the right that everybody on the planet has to access energy. So our job is really to drive efficiency in the use of energy in processes and manage this paradox. So at Schneider Electric, we have a bold vision that requires bold ideas. The digital transformation means an IT transformation. You have to embrace the cloud. You have to embrace the new needs of a workforce that is distributed, that want to be able to access content from anywhere, on the go, mobile device, etc. This scalar enables us really to have a central view of how we're using internet, how our distributed workforce is accessing the cloud, you know, is accessing the web. And it's incredibly useful because we want the right level of security, but at the same time, we want to enable our workforce wherever they are working from. IT paradigm has changed over time from, you know, on-premise to cloud, hybrid, people connecting from everywhere. So we believe that the cloud actually helps us unify certain layer of our IT administration and be much more efficient in how we deliver IT to a very distributed workforce of more than 140,000 people. So this scalar allows us to have a global security posture, to have one administration of, you know, all our access points to internet. That's incredibly efficient and at the same time, incredibly enabling for our workforce. So that's really the differentiation point.